are taking every precaution that no man is injured in any way.